Hello, BoxyCharm. 2018 of August. Ooh yeah. Look at that. Ooh. Oh, it opened. Life of the party. Live it up. I have to burp. It's coming. There it is. Look. Look at those fancy people. Okay. I got I guess it's HQ, House of Lashes. This is organic infused age-defying nail treatment essentials. Sweet almond cuticle oil. What is this? It's from New York. I don't know. I don't care. High-tech skincare for nails. It's for your nails. It's for your cuticles right here. But let's try and open it. There you go. I'm trying to find the SpongeBob song from my sister. I'm trying to convert a song for her video, but it's kind of difficult because I have the iPhone. But I'm working on it so I can put her video out to the world. Okay, this is Bang Beauty. Bang, bang, bang. Like Jessie J. She likes to bang, bang. Okay, this looks cool, but it's kind of open. Oh, it's brown. Oh, look at. Name is right there. It's chocolate gel eyeliner. That's cool. It says to connect with them. But it's none of my business, you know? I gotta burp again. I'm excited about this one. Because I wanted a brown lipstick. Because I'm brown. They keep sending me reds. And red is really flashy. An ant. An ant is on my phone. Yep. It's because when you're sweet, sweet things. You know? Wow, look at that. Look at that. Oh, it's from Smashbox. And what flavor? Whatever. Look at the little ant. You want to see the little ant? Hey, look at the ants going away. Always on liquid lipstick. It says stay neutral. It's rogue. Rogue? I don't know. This is party animal. Is this what everybody wanted? My first BoxyCharm. Oh, party animal. Wait, let's put the little paper down. Look at those colors. That's pretty cool. And then there's a, whoa. You see it? You see it all? Ooh, ooh, ooh. So, you can see why it's kind of a party animal palette. It's a party. That's kind of green. Damage control, karaoke. I don't want to say that because that's kind of stupid. Bottoms up and hangover. Okay. Put it back in the little bag. I probably won't play with it for a while. And then these things. It's for your eyes. Wonder Beauty. I go under your eyes. I just finished watching Netflix and I saw, it's called Welcome to the Family, and it's Spanish, and that lady, what's her name? I forgot her name. Anyways, she walked out with one of these, and they're gold and they're funny. But I would recommend that show because it's really good. Again, I'm not being an ass, but when do I need eyelashes? I have a pair already. But this was pretty cool. The best thing, worst thing. But it came to me for a reason. Peace.